Next up is Jeffrey Gates from the beginning.